will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham.
There. Everywhere.
There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse of the future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. The heart of Gotham's future beats through Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is pumped into every street and every home, providing clean, safe energy. Mechanical guardians will serve you, watch over you, and where necessary, protect you from the worst of mankind's sins. But most importantly, our beautiful world will survive. Allow us to present to you the future. Wonder City. This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk. Into the sky.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Data is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then. It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
Check.
The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it. It looks like a sword fits here.
Thank you. we missed you so much. You have to do it. We need you to do it, Bruce.
Bruce! Can you hear me? Your vitals, they're dropping. It's like they're in free fall. You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
How long have I got?
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do? You know, if you don't...
I'll make it. Your personal guard. It was just a matter of following her.
Please, mistress, he tricked me.
Leave. I will deal with you later.
You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis, you could have just called.
I'm not here for you. Where's Raish? If he's dead again, I need you to wake him up.
Only a true successor may stand before the great Raish Al Ghul. My father always intended us to be together, to command his army. Just imagine it. You, me, a better world.
Your face! What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials commence.
Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct. Your journey begins through this door.
Let's get started.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
Welcome, detective. I am the great Raish Al Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice, It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will. Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die. Task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die. If you are strong enough to lead my forces, to save this world from the evil that is destroying it. Searched for, detective. The one to succeed me. In the demon trials, you must rely on instinct. Forget the real world. For 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift. See, your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision. This final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Ra's al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, Detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final answer. Killed me when you had the chance.
We are Legion. You cannot beat us. Our numbers are too great. You cannot defeat us. We are Legion. You should have joined us. You should have joined us.
It appears I chose unwisely, Detective. You should have killed me when you had the chance.
We are Legion. Our numbers are too great. Pit! have joined us. Killed me when you had the chance. We are Legion. Our numbers are too great. You should. For my successor goes on. Killed me when you had the chance. You cannot beat us. You should have. Numbers are too great. Witness the true power of my Lazarus Pit.
Fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
We are Legion!
again. We are Legion! You should have joined us. You cannot beat us! We are Legion! You cannot defeat us! Our numbers are too great. You cannot beat us. You cannot beat us.
It appears. Listen to me, Detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan. He should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter?
And you. You lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't. You two deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I
I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you. Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Well, hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself. Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
Hey, Bob. Am I glad to hear from you?
It's me. What's happening there?
Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy, and it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully, the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
Doesn't have to be your future.
like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City.
It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will.
What the?
Fly, little...
He got away. He's using smoke.